Hi everyone, what's up? Hope that you are good. China shares new image of Mars, taken by Zhurong rover. The rover, named after the Chinese god of fire, is being used by the Chinese agency to examine Martian soil and atmosphere, take pictures, create maps, and search for water and evidence of past life. The rover is equipped with a variety of equipment and can communicate with Earth via the Tianwen-1 orbiters. High-speed data relay. The China National Space Administration released new photographs of Mars on February, featuring rocks and Martian surface and the vehicle's tire tracks obtained by the Zhurong rover. The image shows the Martian train as the rover explores Utopia Planitia, a large northern lava plain on Mars, with what looks to be the surface component detector and the climate detector from the rover. The image shows the Martian surface as well. Give the Chinese Space Agency has remained tight-lipped about Zhurong's plans. This image release came as news for the Chinese Tianwen-1 mission on the Red Planet. Since not many photos were shared with the general public after the rover successfully landed on Utopia Planitia, a huge northern lava plain on Mars, 15 May. In July 2020, it launched from Earth aboard Chinese Tianwen-1 spacecraft, which had entered Martian orbit in February. To date, Zhurong has been on Mars for 54 days and has walked over 300 meters, according to sources. During its stay on Mars, Zhurong has been heading south and conducting detection as well as taking photographs of the Martian landscape with its navigation camera. It has conducted scientific research using its surface search radar, weather monitor, and magnetic field detector tools. On May 22, the Zhurong rover dropped down to the Martian surface from its landing platform, beginning its study of the Red Planet and making China the second country after the US to land and operate a rover on Mars. Attention everyone, please subscribe and stay connected with this channel and stay watching.